Our ground, and he has started stuff. I told him briefly, you know, before we came here, not sure about it. He has good understanding and some judgment, and he decided to declare his Islam. You repeat after me, brother. I'm going to say something in Arabic that says, I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is his messenger. Okay? I'm going to say it in Arabic, I'm going to say it slowly so that you can say it after me. أشهد
أشهد
أن
أن
لا
لا
إله
إله
إلا
إلا
الله
الله
وأشهد
وأشهد
أن
أن
محمدا
محمدا
رسول
رسول
الله
الله
ما شاء الله تكبير تكبير تكبير
Welcome
to Islam, brother. You are one of us. Inshallah ta'ala, this will be a journey that will be fruitful. You will learn good things that will make him a better person. Make him being all Muslims. Come to the masjid as much as you can. Start preparing your prayers. Inshallah, we'll help you with that. I'll give you some books as well. Join us on the Zoom program. We have a Zoom program every Friday, today at 8:30 to 1:30. You can join us as well. You receive the link. You can go ahead and click on it and join us. Barakallahu feekum. Salaam alaikum wa rahmatullah. You have another brother, mashallah. Couple of blessings to you. And I'm a son, mashallah. Mashallah. What's your name, brother?
Emmanuel Saint Louis.
Emmanuel. Emmanuel, you studied Islam, you know about Islam? Inshallah ta'ala, if you have any question, our religion does not have any secrets, does not have any hierarchies. All of us that you see here are still learning. And we keep asking each other's questions and digging in books and trying to learn more. That is what Islam encourages us. Islam is the religion of ilm, the religion of knowledge. So you can come, join us, and grow in knowledge with us. If you have any questions all the time, ask. Try to inquire, try to read more, try to ask more. Alright? If you are ready, we can say the statement of faith. You ready? MashaAllah. Right. The same thing, I'm going to say, I bear witness in Arabic, that there is no God but Allah, and that Muhammad is his messenger. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
La.
Illa.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
رسول
رسول
الله
الله
ما شاء الله تكبير
الله
تكبير
تكبير
الله تكبير الله الإسلام هذا يمان ولا نصر من كمان تحبي كل الكورونا في مبقى سبب هذا زين You guys, the two of you right now are the closest to in this congregation to Allah. You know why? Because the Prophet tells us that once you become a Muslim, all your previous sins are forgiven. Us, we do not have that privilege. Allah knows each of us what sins that we have. You don't. Right now, your page with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is clean.
Just born.
So please make dua for us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. Ask Him to forgive us, we sinners. Because you are the closest to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala right now. The same thing I tell you, try to join the masjid as much as you can. Try to learn, join us on Zoom. We have class from Thursday as well in English. You can join us. Barakallahu feek. السلام عليكم ورحمة
الله. السلام عليكم brothers. As always, as usual, we are still at the peak time of the coronavirus, which is COVID-19. And I understand that's a recent circulation all over the United States that 13 states is having a spike very badly. And they also added another few states as well, Florida is one of them. So please, you all, I honestly request you that you all wear masks. We have masks available on the doorway, and you can keep one or two of them with you until it lasts. You can have for your family, your brothers, your sisters, or your neighbors, whoever you want to, and we'll try to get some more again, inshallah. And it is a very crucial time right now for our community. Once one of the symptoms with the coronavirus starts from our community is a disaster. So please think about yourself and think about others. And we all work together as a team to work to get out from these circumstances, inshallah. Barakallahu feekum.